a light guy, can dim the lights a little bit, please? Let's save some energy.
Hold the lantern vertically. Some hold it at the top, some hold it at the bottom. Somebody needs to start lighting in the center. Wait for the lantern to inflate. Release it before the lantern actually inflates. It will burn. Here, they are trying to work it out. They're trying to work it out. The instructions, one more time. You need another person to hold. Right, so somebody needs to write. Somebody needs to hold. Do you need some help over here? This lantern has caught a fire. What is going on?
Failure to launch.
Wait until you actually feel the lantern pulling away.
Don't let it go too early.
There we have one. And there we have one on the roof. Officially, Earth Hour JA is on board. We're going to wait for all the lanterns. By the way, we want to remind you that these are biodegradable lanterns. Everything that we use and do is to try to, of course, reduce our carbon footprint. Don't burn your lantern, sir. Is it going?
Yes.
Go up.
Yeah.
They're so happy. If you look at their lantern, it's actually singed on the side.
It's burnt everywhere, but it still took off. Good work. It still took off. I mean, bottom, back.
We're so proud.
Yeah.
Make some noise for Earth Hour JA taking place.
Earth Hour, make some noise.
JA.
What do you mean?
This is my second year attending Earth Hour. Last year it was really good. It wasn't really my scene because I'm not as much into reggae. I know Faith Jamaican, right? But I do appreciate what reggae does for a country and a people as a whole. It gives us this calm, mellow vibe and honestly kind of kill the violence, kill the rage, even for a little bit of respect that I put reggae. And Earth Hour kind of brings all of Jamaica together. Even if it's not really for an hour, but I'm gonna say this because it's pretty cool. Even if just for 1 hour to get us all together as a unit and we can all appreciate what Jamaica is about, what the world is about, and we need to conserve our electricity. And if just for that one hour, we can do something for our planet.
Feather on the wind, you know, cause we got nowhere to go. That's why I heard that was it. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways.
Wave it like, come,
a bit. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and then make that change.
First time I'm here from Trinidad. So far it's great. I'm loving the wall that they're doing. At the end of the day, we really need to take into consideration our energy content and how much that we use.
We're with Earth Hour 2016 because it was just a great initiative. You know, we're moving towards being greener, cleaner. JPS is definitely on board for that because we have to take care of the earth we have. It's the only home that we have. So what better idea than to join it? So we have our e-store here, which shows like energy efficient bulbs. We have solar panels that we're talking about. We have heaters, and you know, we just have all these things that help to not only regulate your bill, but also create a greener Jamaica. So it was only perfect for us to come here. And you know, Earth Hour has to do with doing lights out to represent, you know, conservation, and we're lights. So of course we have to come here. So it's just exciting. The ambiance is very chill, it's very zen. Everybody's just conscious and everybody's just spreading love. We lit some lanterns. We have our little light sticks that everyone's waving around. So it's been really great.
My little Rasta Idrin. You know them smuggle for I herb stash. Despite war on the island, hey, I barely escape by my eyelash chop. The struggle we're facing not easy. Well, Babylon, them lock me down like ice cream. Some ice cream, I said that, my best believe me. But Congo man, I said, I hope you had a nice trip. Well, music break for my little Rasta sister. She make for I a new town. Despite war on my island, when Rasta far I get him so strong. The new town that you make me is all she could have given me. My new town can protect her from the pain, but it might just protect her from my Babylon. I'm gonna say, oh, oh, oh.
So I always come to Earth Hour concerts every year, not only because I have a lot of friends in the music industry. I was once in the music industry, but I like the fact that, you know, there's a concert to spread awareness about preservation of the earth, global warming, the place of popped up because of we are kill a whole lot of coal, then we are kill a whole lot of tree, then we are making paper, we are making plastic bag, we are destroying the earth, the sea and everything. So this is good that this is a concert to spread awareness. And what better way to do it than with me?
Normally when everybody thinks about the cleaner, they kind of think of just the newspaper, so it's like, oh, look at it. But the fact of the matter is that the cleaner has a very great and robust online department, although we're just a few representatives. So whether it's the mobile apps, or it's the website, or it's the e-papers, we just want to kind of show that people have options that are only options. So with this hand, what we did was, we did our goals, and it's a complete blackboard, and we invite you people to just draw and leave Earth messages. So I don't know how to make life.
Saving JA for my granny. So some people said saving JA for Josh or saving JA for my granny. So we just kind of got people to write their messages on our blackboard. So we'll be able to reuse the blackboard, which is also a big part of our
you know, we're here at Ronnie Williams Entertainment Center to endorse, full DAS, and support the cause, Earth Hour, Earth Day. I know the environment is very important to us as nations, among nations. And we have to preserve it, keep it alive for our generation and future generation and generations to come.
And then our young people and our children growing up now will have a world in which they inhabit and fulfill their potential. So therefore, air preservation is very important and should be one of our most important goals going forward.
Oh, Mama Africa, how are you?
At the 2016 Earth Hour event right here at Ronnie Williams Center in Kingston, Jamaica. Positive vibes, you know, because this is a worthy cause, you know, because we got to protect and preserve our natural environment so that we can live in it, you know, and be healthy at the same time, you know what I'm saying? So this is nature representing. World peace. Reggae vibes is working for that.
Couple in there. Oh me, oh my,
Baby,